Okay, let's do a mic check real quick. One, two, one, two. I think I'm gonna try replaying a couple things because it didn't record them. No too much. Agents. Oh, yeah.
Find and extract the missing CIA agent. The target was laying low with a friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB-0 after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid.
you doing out here?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to Wolf.
Really want a sniper rifle that does multiple shots. At tranks. At least two shots. If not three. Oh, before he's discovered? That was your steam? Wow. I have to cruise to get that. Extract two prisoners being held at. So. Here, I need to take a quick break here and I will be back. Okay. The question is now for me is, can I do any of these things? I don't think I can do the two prisoners because the extraction zone is cuts me off from going over here. I think I have to go over there to save someone. So I'd have to actually rush here or save him later, which is really difficult. So it'd be better to actually rush here, save him, or grab him. Grab him and then almost grab him and then hide him somewhere. Which that would be a cool thing to do, if you could take the box and hide someone in it. Oh, let's try to see if we can extract him. I assume he'll be still coming into here at some point. Even though the guy's disappeared, they'll probably still show up. At least I'd assume so. I don't understand why I can't do this. And it's a meta materialist. I swear I have one. It's annoying that he's not showing up. Staff. But maybe I'm reading it wrong. No, I don't have it. That's a different one. So, Oh man, it's so good to take out those guys before they get in here, though. Is he not a heavy? Not even a heavy. Where was a heavy the last time I was here?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Hey, how fast that goes.
Okay.
Between the legs.
subject is in.
How you doing? Chat. I've been waiting, drooling. Cool. Going to watch until he falls asleep. Okay. Sounds good.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Where are you going, man? That's a weird way to get to me. Oh. Did not get close enough. Okay, though. How's your app coming along? If you're still awake. Or not too drowsy. Too slow. You make it faster. So is it lagging? Is that what you mean by too slow?
Leave the rest to us.
Like the response time is having issues.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Is there any ammo dropped in here? Do I need to just do a supply drop myself? takes 10 seconds to start up on the phone. Yeah, that's, it makes sense to work out all the kinks.
Coming too. Roger that.
In different floors? Yeah, I think so. Which one's closest? 31.
Extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where you at, D Walker? I'm gonna run around and bolt a thing, bolt a
vault maybe some stuff. Make it more fun.
Let's see here. You're fine. ATST? Yeah. Your friend wants to know about good places to go in Japan? Cool. I stay very far away, that's how. Aw, missed it. And supposedly, when it's in this mode here, driving mode, you're all stealthy. And it's all quiet and whatnot. So, and it's got kind of camouflage. If you saw that in the distance, it may blend in. But I'm sure, like, on hard, it would be ridiculous or, like, extreme or whatever. Which, after I'm done with this, I'm probably gonna be doing a, extreme run on an, thing. Impossible! This one's a buddy, so this one's like a better one than what they have. They have just like, what is it, gear walkers, and this is specifically a D walker, a diamond walker, I think. I'm assuming that's what they're trying to say that the D stands for. The group in here is Diamond Dogs, so as an homage to David Bowie's album. Did you steal theirs, or is it not? I still think. Okay. I think I can. Something fell? Oh. Did one of my things that I went on fell? The guy's lost, maybe? Okay, now we do an evac.
Boss, the target filled us in on what's been going on. He betrayed the Soviets, passing information to Langley, but got scared after learning XOF used the vocal cord parasites. Then came feelings of guilt that his leaks sent comrades to their deaths, and fear that America might deploy such a weapon itself. But in reality, XOF and Langley don't have a collaborative relationship. And Skullface was not working for America. Still, I can't blame the man for being afraid. After laying low with the Mujahideen, he tried to cut his ties with the US and return to the Soviet military. But along the way, someone came after him, and he was forced back into hiding. Could have been remnants of XOF looking to silence him. And you know the rest. He doesn't seem to know much about the parasites, but nevertheless, it'd be too dangerous to hand him over to Langley or the Soviets. We'll keep him here as originally planned.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Is he here? Where's my evac?
Roger.
Too far off. I missed.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Wish that was a different color, but maybe they make it a little bit too OP. They can't.
This is B-Quad. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Yeah, do that. Where that had him.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
This is a B-Quad. This is an obstruction of the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.
Yeah, right. Ah, get in.
Wind!
Gaining altitude!
Now we get to do the extreme mode one, I think. Jeez, this one's gonna be interesting. Oh, wow. Overkill on that one.
Roger.
Okay. It doesn't matter what I choose, because it's just gonna give me nothing. I get to take nothing with me. Only thing I have is my arm. It's the original one. Okay, don't do that. There. Extreme mode. No, not this one. It's not extreme. I'm doing subsistence first, that's right. Then I wanted to mess around with the extreme mode. I wish they had just an on and off switch for the subsistence modes for all the other levels. Instead of forcing ones in the progression of it. This doesn't make any sense not to have that be a thing. Guess you could force yourself. It's just a what is called the mission. Basically, what they're designating it as is basically you replay a mission, and you don't have anything. It's like original Metal Gear Solid status, where procure on site.
You need to disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
But technically, you could force that in the gameplay. You just basically would turn off everything in your loadout to none. So you'd go on a mission just basically naked. And it even gives me crappy camo too, so it makes it even that much more difficult. And I think the difficulty may be even elevated as well, so they see me a lot easier. Be right back. Get hold it. Cool. This may take me a minute, so you're good. Yeah, I have nothing. They may give me Fulton things, maybe, I think. Pretty sure they do. Stand up.
are your friends?
Probably interrogated him too. This one.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Any weird guns and stuff that are here? Okay, so cracks on the next ridge over. Let's see if the wolves that are usually here are here. There's any other way to deal with them besides letting them knock you down and then retaliating. I don't remember having to deal with those. Guess that's a difference between time, day to night.
You made it. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
That may be helpful. Two explosives. Ooh. Wonder if I could get it to blow through the wall. heavies are my worst nightmare. You guys talking? I'm hanging out over there. Okay, let's see their route. He walks from there to there, and I think up to this ridge, most likely. He's leading right behind him right now. Oh, that got repaired. That's cool. The rollout of people, they're moving around. So he's there. Together right there. Let's see here. Want to see your favorite band? I can scalp tickets for 100 each. Just totally worth it for last minute purchase. Wow. Your heart is pumping? Whoa. Yeah, I've never been to Japan or Nippon. That would be cool. Play every 2 years? Huh, cool. These guys are activated to shoot down balloons right now. There, keep on going. Let's see if I can't. Definitely probably one of the one main places that I'd like to go to. Only issue with that is where. Oh my gosh, don't stand up. Don't do this to me now. I don't know if that's gonna work. I will. Thing is I need a set up a thing so I can. Oh my gosh! So I'm able to take like a shot at it through that window. Or maybe here. Oh, stop that. Stop that. Don't stand. Crouch. But yeah, that's cool. If you end up going. Just for a week or two? Just to see them? Cool. They disbanded? Wow. What is their name? Gonna wait till the truck leaves. I don't need extra people. Let's see here. I have to look them up. You've got me curious now. Okay. They may have a sound that I'm aware to a little bit then. '80s rock in the '90s, power rock. Wow. Yeah, I'm familiar with Kenshin. Samurai X. I'm not sure if I'm familiar with that specific moment in time with him, though. How long are you guys going to be here for? Wish I had some C4. Yeah. It sounds a little bit familiar. I don't know if I've watched up to this in the series of it though. Because the video doesn't look familiar. But that had been a while ago when I watched that stuff, so it just may be embellished by my memory. Or hidden. Cool. You guys gonna leave? Oh, Sandstorm? Sandstorm?
Good work. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone.
Should have ran. It'd be cool if you, when you, with this subsistence status, if you actually, every time you loaded your clip, you would get a spare clip. I really would like them to do that in this. I haven't really tried it, but so they may be cool, right? Like that. I just swapped out a clip. Now I should have one. No, it does not work. And even if it was like creepy realistic, like when you swapped out a clip, it actually removed some of your bullets if you haven't shot them. You weren't like, actually not your clip, your mag. Those two things are different. I'm bad with that. But yes. Bitches. Thank you for putting down the landmines or the claymore mine. That helped a lot. Wait, what the fuck? Out of nowhere? The episode end was out of nowhere. The one you saw the last time. Yeah. Skip. Oh, the big Metal Gear. Yeah. Psycho Mantis Jr. The super boss, yes, fighting the super boss. Okay. Now we do. Oh, I can go back there and extract. Probably easier. Then calling in a helicopter. I don't know if that's gonna be the super boss. I feel like that crap's gonna happen like at least one more time. Okay, I just need to dodge these. That's my exit right there. Someone inside there? the building. Wearing a helmet?
Yes.
So you're getting shot in the ass. Wish I had a... not a single bolt action gun for this. What? Wanted to just drop him.
You gotta extract him.
Peace.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Choose four. Oh, too easy. Okay. Took me a minute. Hey. It hiccups here and there, but
he's coming too. Roger
it's
that.
Slowly but surely getting a lot better. That's still something I'd like to understand, a good word, and I bet the game developers have already created one for it, but I want the a technical word for leveling up outside of a game. The skill that you get outside of the game versus inside of a game. That's a good example of that, is getting all like twitchy or being able to aim and whatnot. Oh crap. Oh. That one was a close one. You mean you're awesome?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Okay. There's like external gameplay to games. I think there'd probably be different levels of what that means. There's like your technique, and then there's other weird stuff that it can apply, where you have to be good as a whatever to do whatever in the game. Good at puzzles, good at yada yada. So what's the point of building the part of your base that no one can attack? Okay, let me just hop out of here. The first base that people can attack basically is, I think it's more of a tutorial thing a little bit. Slash, it's also, what is it? Base, no one, yeah, that, slash, it also allows you to get so much stuff. So you build up without getting attacked, then you reach a certain point of gear, and then also, you know, outsourced talent, you getting good at the game, and then from there, then you actually are confronted with having to create a forward operating base that actually can be attacked. That and the whole thing is so you can actually have some resources safe and still grind, and have some resources that are basically susceptible or able to be stolen from you. I don't still understand how that works, because usually all my stuff that I get is procured on site, and I'm assuming that's all going to my mother base. And I don't know how my forward operating base is even getting materials, unless they're doing, like, they're gathering materials, automatically over time. Which would make sense, but I'm kind of confused how that even works. Because there is, what is it? I'm trying to see if I can't pull this up. There is this unit right here that's supposedly supposed to deal with minerals and capturing stuff like that. I'm assuming when you actually, in your forward operating base, actually up that up, they actually, you gain more minerals over time, but they don't show a like a counter or anything that's saying, yeah, you're getting so much of stuff every so often because you have this. So I'm still a little bit in the dark with some of the minutiae of it, but it's entertaining nonetheless. Really just want to pump this 8 hours. Wow. You see. Okay. I need to do one of these. Now, what do I do with this extreme mode thing? Not sure exactly how I'm supposed to do. This mission. We'll see. Weapons. I think they got a, supposedly a bunch more of these things. Sounded like it. What? Yes, I have rocket arm up. Yes, please and thank you. Oh, seriously? I need more money. Oh, and a blast arm that's lethal. Which I don't know if I would want. Earlier I wanted it, but now I probably will get it, but not as a main thing. I need more money. More money! Let's go on this mission and hopefully I can do that. What does the new night vision goggles do? Oh, yay. How hard would it be for me to... What? I have enough... No, I don't have enough for that. Okay, let's just go. Go, go, go. Mission. Yes, let's do the locker. Let's do vehicle. Character. Equipment. Don't know all of that. Really depends on just having that. I'm thinking. Oh, wait. No, I just do that. That'll work. That'll work. Okay. Let's just go as is then. See if I am cool enough to actually do this. On extreme. Let's see how nuts it is. I don't know, it sounded like I just got helmets and stuff for my FOB. Did not really want to do that. Yeah, you hang out right there, dude. Four? We have four? Oh my word, seriously? Wow.
Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I've sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
Thought I had more than that. Let's see here. Yeah, different kinds of missions. Yep. And this one's like, I have already done this one before a couple times, but this is like a extreme one, and I'm not sure what makes it extreme, so we'll find out how hard it is. Something, where is it? Before they get here, can I? Do I just not have it? Okay, there it is. And it still needs to be done. Oh man. There's so much stuff I want to build, but I don't have the money. I may have to come back to this one or just, here, let's just do this now because I know I will need one.
Units force strength. Boss, we have information on new targets. Check your iDroid for their predicted route.
Okay, that one. The cool thing about this, you could choose to just try to run and gun these guys. I'm choosing to be chill about it. I may not end up getting them all because I'm waiting like this, but we shall see. Peace, D-Walker might actually help me with it. Psh, that's not the answer, right? Yes.
belongs to Diamond Dogs now.
Boss, we spotted a four-wheel drive transporting a prisoner. It's not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust him loose? Just if you have the time to spare.
I'm thinking they're coming from this area right here, yeah. Can I not get a hold of it? No. I have to try to maybe mark it like this, but do them this way. No. Have to do line of sight with that. Too easy for the Ashler. Well, I got a cool weapon. This electric mind is amazing. Just in case. Thing is what I should be doing is after that moment, I should actually move up. I should get closer. So maybe after this one gets up here, I may actually move my whole system forward. Because I need, if I can get a little bit closer up in this thing, I think it'll help me with, actually successfully capturing the rest of them that come down this pipe. Crap. Who saw me? Whoa.
Boss, that's a serious injury. It won't heal on its own. You'll need to treat it with first aid.
Is this what makes it hard? Okay, I'm gonna fail. Alright. Well, that's good to know.
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
They have a bunch of guys sitting around, scouting around with missile launchers in this in the extreme mode.
In this mission, we're back up for the guerrillas of
so I guess my initial idea is the best way to go about it.
To, our reward. However,
to a certain degree, I don't know. I need to go take out that guy.
Boss, each vehicle is a piggy bank just waiting to be
so
smashed.
Let's do. So let's do this one here, and then this one here for the truck. that comes. And let's find this guy and take him out. At? How far down was he?
Boss, I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
Where was I getting shot from? I am so confused. Is there like a sniper? I swear it's like just right like around that rock there or something. Yeah, it's like right down to there. That's like a... that person? Like a bird. Infinitely, you don't have to worry about like, fatigue. Well, after this one, I'm going to try to push up a little bit. I'm assuming it's a guard from the seeing up ahead. That's coming out, or maybe someone coming down from the mountain.
Units for strength. Boss, we have information on new targets. Check your iDroid for their predicted route.
How stupid can they be? Well, it's really hard to see in a tank, so... and I think it's like, it's nighttime right now, so maybe the visibility is a little bit low. It'd be cool if they actually, you know, made the stuff a little bit more hard to see and whatnot, so it felt more realistic. No, not after decoy. Hopefully I'm safe here. Ah. Did they see me? Or did they see D-Walker?
Sorry, it belongs to Diamond Dogs now. Boss, we spotted a four-wheel drive transporting a prisoner. It's not part of the mission. Do you think you can bust him loose?
Just if you have the time to spare.
Did it? Didn't look like he was shooting at me. Yeah, I think he saw a D-Walker. Okay, let's get you out of the way, D-Walker. Stay. I need the other helmet thing so I can... The thing is the awful thing about it is, look at that. That is so obvious. That screams like, don't run over me. But I think they use it more for the player, less for someone else. What they need to do is, instead of having the light be on the object, it needs to be more like a display thing, like something that is there for, like, I would have to mark my own bomb, basically, if I want to know where it's at. Which I wonder if I can do that. Can I do that? Lame! I should be able to mark my mines and bombs. Ooh, that was a close miss.
You've got other targets closing in. You can check the predicted route on your iDroid. Boss, that prisoner we rescued provided some intel. We now know the location of a hidden enemy staging area. Check it on your iDroid.
Oh, crap. No, people. You, go here. I always accidentally do that. Okay. Now I need... supply drop. Wow, he is seeing me. That is weird.
Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss.
That's a good test.
You gotta extract him.
Wonder if they would see me if I was oh, I did. No, yes I did. No wonder if they would see me if I was laying more in the stealth mode thing, like this.
Boss, need a little extra firepower? We spotted a Soviet weapons transport truck. Apparently, its cargo was something pretty powerful. What do you think? Should we make them share? Tread carefully, boss.
I wanted to get that, because I think that's part of the secondary stuff. So I may end up losing something. We'll find out. What it is, I'll look at it before I Fulton the vehicle. It's heading down this way. Thing is those two are coming really close to each other. I think
the guerrilla's offensive will be ending soon. Boss, there's still time left. Take out as many vehicles as you can.
think I'm... I feel like this truck is gonna see,
We have new targets. Check your iDroid for the details.
What is this? Yes, let's just grab it, just to grab it. Drop back. Oh, goodness. No good, wasting time. Okay, put one of these just in case and call D horse.
3 minutes remaining.
Or not D horse, but you, yes, you.
Offensive is still in progress, but our work here is done. Exfiltrate the mission area. Damn it. Soviet reinforcements incoming. Tanks and a gunship. And you're the target. Looks like we pushed the Soviets a little too far. Boss, those Soviets are a threat to the guerrillas. You can bet there'd be a bonus in it if you take them out. That said, the mission objectives are complete, so you can leave the area if you want. Your choice, boss.
Where do I go? There's three of them? I could bolt in the helicopter. I doubt it. Does not look like it. It'd be epic if I could, though. Cool, good night, man. Alright. I think I'm done. Right now. I need to turn on my AC.
Mission complete. Great work.
With was with the because the timing, I definitely need to get through there, but to get through there it seems like I need to go and infiltrate that one base and actually get rid of a couple of things from them so I can actually drive through there with not a lot of problem. Which be a little bit tricky. I can find out what really is causing the issues. That, or I could just try to run through there and then have, D-Walker kind of do its teleportation kind of weird thing it does. Cool.
cool. Eliminate the tank unit. You can actually go down in that valley. I don't think you can. Oh, that wind feels so good. I need more money, 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 money. Buddy, weapons. What is it that I want right now? Yes. Ugh. Get rid of my mines as well. Those things are gonna be awesome. Wish Walker had the ability to run and saddle up with him. That's one thing that makes I still think he should be able to Fulton people with my Fulton axe. Not his own. His arm would look like it'd reach around and grab my Fulton things and use them. Okay, there's something I wanted to check out real quick. Here. Network error. Disconnect. Ah, underground maintenance. Okay. Going in the wrong direction. No good.
You gotta extract him.
He's a part of it, huh? Wonder if I can... Really wanna know if I can actually shoot these guys with this. I can aim at that. Up there. No. Looks like it's just too high. Thing is I'm not sure what to do to combat that thing. We may have to call in something.
Thank you.
Okay, that makes sense. Let's see here. I should be able to do some other stuff also. I'm wondering. Where is everybody? Are these guys zombified?
Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. coming too. Roger that. Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Okay. Is it not enough for goggles? Do I have? Oh, ability while moving, cool. It's not unlocked until I unlock this. That's not that much. And I don't know what it would give me, if that gives me a better guts at all. Thing is I'm hoping this one actually gives me like a multi-shot. So it's probably just a suppressed version of it, which is a little bit meh. There's a mist one, camouflage one, armor one. Wow. That's the way to do it. getting that before that. No, I already have it, it's just not equipped. Okay. So can I not turn it on? Do I have to choose? And I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 equipped. Which quicker reloading, yes. That one's not as important as probably quicker reloading. Faster prone, but prone is pretty good though too. Let's get out of here, so then I can see.
Roger.
See if the server's still being yet. It is. I think I need to take a food break here. What am I gonna eat? Cereal.
This is B-Quad, arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad, on station at LZ.
Your heroic deeds appear to have earned the respect of other PFs. Now you'll be able to infiltrate rival PFs' FOBs without having to worry about their nuclear deterrent. Go get one over on these guys who've escaped retaliation thanks to their nukes.
Thank you. There are a couple of reasons why I need to do that mission again. How can I tell what boost I have? So it looks like it shows it there, but is there a way to activate it? What do I do? Is this one instead? Shh.
the reload on this one. Firing speed is lower than what I have. The damage is up. Is what I want is this gun here with the different tranquilizer bullets. Thing is wonder. It says tranquilizer round conversion. Can I actually equip that to my stuff? I wish I could. Maybe the conversion thing is just stating the fact that it's the guts of it is converted. Pretty sure I can't change like these rounds to the these rounds. I want his actual speed just to go up. I Metamaterialist? Do this one again. Get this cyber tech specialist. Is it cybernetics specialist? Yeah. Get the zoologist and that. There we go. That's the one I need to do.
Boss, this is an emergency. We had two intel team agents undercover at the PF Contract Forces of Africa. The CFA have captured them both. They don't have long to live. You've got to get them out of there ASAP. Since our mission at the oil field, we're no longer just business rivals to the CFA. We're enemies, and they want revenge. Our men will be killed the moment the interrogation's complete. And then it won't just be a matter of two dead soldiers. Their execution will be a catalyst, sparking resentment within Diamond Dogs against the CFA. Our men will push us to retaliate. Then things will cease to be about business. We'll be starting a personal war. That's not what we set out to do. The two men are being held in Kaziba camp. Hurry, boss. They're counting on you. Don't let them down.
But what I'm going to do is end the stream now and then hop back on after I'm done eating and chilling for a minute. Cool.